Thomas Mien, winner of some races last year in World Cup and other races. I believe in him. Thomas also gonna live a whole winter in Belgium, so that's important for his career and also for his cyclocross career.
The guy I live with now, I met when I raced in China, I think 2 seasons ago, and he offered me accommodation at his house, and he's been good to me ever since. I enjoy living where it is. It's good for the cross. There's lots of nice woodland to train in, and yeah, lots of good guys also to train with. Cornet is only 1 kilometre up the road, and Kevin is staying in the service course, which is also very nearby. The World Championships at the end of the year is definitely a target, being the last year in the 23, so I think it's an ambitious goal, but yeah, I've got to aim high for the last year in the 23s.
With Thomas Mien, the future for the Tormans team is bright.